One yolk, two yolk. I don't think there's anything going on in the second one. Definitely something in the first one.